Welcome to Emilox. So today I'm going to teach you how to make 3D shapes from toothpick and clay.
Thank you.
second answer.